speak to a woman every night.
Yeah, the mother.
What's your point?
I knew I needed more soda.
Oh, was I supposed to get that?
No, it was me.
I didn't ask you.
Stop. Boy.
stench that makes you think that douche didn't kill his wife?
Something I saw, but something I felt.
Yeah, but he lied to his wife.
Told her he left his phone at the restaurant and then used it to make a call. How do you explain that?
I can't.
But it doesn't make sense. I want to be there when Fisher questions him.
Why?
Cognitive dissonance. Scott's actions to Lily don't match the emotions Lily felt towards him. I need to be with Scott.
Excuse me? You need to be with this guy?
Not be with him. Just be around when he's questioning.
Okay, just, like, trust me on this one.
Relationships are really messy.
Yeah, that doesn't mean you turn psycho.
You should meet my last boyfriend.
That's what I'm talking about. One down, 15 to go.
Okay.
So what do you think of Linus?
Linus?
He's capable.
Good at what he does.
Why?
Are you interested in him?
What?
Okay. Saw me question him. What do you think?
I think he's innocent.
I'm not convinced.
Yeah. That's because you didn't ask the right questions. You didn't ask about the envelope full of money, and you didn't ask about how he treated Lily in the hotel room.
Are you serious? Is she serious? Almost always. I can't ask him about things that you know of because you're in his dead wife's memory. How do I explain how I know any of that?
How will you prove his innocence without asking?
If he's guilty, eventually we'll figure it out.
He didn't ask for a lawyer. Guilty people ask for lawyers, innocent ones don't.
That's not always the case. Need more convincing? Scott took out a life insurance policy on Lily 1 week before their wedding. Wait here. Captain needs to chew me out about something. Yourself, 70% of female murder victims are killed by men they...
Not this one.
What are you doing?
Take care of each other just in case. But I already told the detective all of this. Why are you making me go through it again?